to jump with him if he goes a little quick. If you let go, it's what I'm saying. I don't like, I know you always hear that, but it's never back to him.
Oh, I used to ride a pony jumper who would stop if he got in his mouth. But, I mean, he'd bolt around the ring. But if you just chuck the reins at him, perfect.
It is funny how that works. Like, I remember when I was, like, 12 or 13, I had a big thoroughbred mare. And everybody I went into the lesson with was like, if you'll let go of a pace, you'll slow down. But as a 12-year-old, that was terrifying. Like, God, are you kidding? Yeah, I'm not.